ಸಿದ್ದರಾಮಯ್ಯನವರಿಗೆ ಹಾಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ನಾಯಕರುಗಳಿಗೂ ಒಂದು ಬಾರಿ ಜೋರಾದ ಕರ್ತಾಡನ ವಿದ್ಯುಕ್ತ ಬಿಡುಗಡೆ ಸನ್ಮಾನ್ಯ ಶ್ರೀ ರಾಹುಲ್ ಗಾಂಧೀಜಿಯವರಿಂದ. ಇದರ ಮುಖೇನ ನವ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ನಿರ್ಮಾಣದತ್ತ ಮತ್ತೊಂದು ಪ್ರಮುಖವಾದ ಹೆಜ್ಜೆಯನ್ನ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ಜನತೆ ಈ ದಿನ ಇಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ತಪ್ಪಾಗಲಾರದು. ಶ್ರೀ ರಾಹುಲ್ ಗಾಂಧೀಜಿಯವರಿಗೆ ಹಾಗೂ ಎಲ್ಲ ಗಣ್ಯರಿಗೂ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್.
ಐ ಆಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಟು ಕಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಟುಡೇ ಅಂಡ್ ರಿಲೀಸ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟೋ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಸ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ. This is the voice of the people of Karnataka. This is not a manifesto that has been made by three or four people in a closed room. This is a manifesto that has been made by going to every single district, every single block, every single community, every single region of this state. And we have not gone to the people of Karnataka and told them this is what we want to do. We have gone to the people of Karnataka and asked them, what do you want your government to do? So it's a philosophical difference. The Prime Minister likes to tell people his Man Ki Baat. This manifesto contains the Man Ki Baat of the Karnataka people. And my commitment to you and Siddaramaiah ji, Kharge ji and all our leaders on the stage, commitment to you is that like the last time, what we are saying in this manifesto is going to be done. In our last manifesto, almost 95% of things that we said have been done. And the reason is that we believe in the philosophy of Karnataka. We believe in the philosophy of Basavanna, who said, Nudidante Nade.